guys in the Second World War, and she was working on a soldier's ward. Never had I seen such beauty before the moment that I saw her. Fancy was my